Tesla AI Day 5-Minute Sum Up. When you hear Tesla, many of you might think of a self-driving car, or perhaps of an electric vehicle. But if you look closely, Tesla is more like a self-driving company. Wonder why? This topic sounds a bit difficult? Let me sum it up in 5 minutes. Ready? Be focused. First, Tesla announced that they will get rid of LiDAR, which is a technology normally used for self-driving cars to navigate on the road. Wait, what? Instead, they plan to add 8 cameras. These 8 cameras will look around while driving, they say. But you'll be more shocked to know the reason behind this change. Well, they intend to make AI into a biological entity. You know, we, as humans, look at the traffic light with our own eyes to check whether it's red or green. Well, Tesla say there is no reason why self-driving cars can't do the same, just as how what we see with our eyes is delivered to our brain. What the cameras capture will be delivered to the brain of the self-driving neural network. Okay, so let's say all the surroundings are well recognized thanks to the great performance of those 8 cameras. Then another question is starting to bother us. So what happens next? Tesla has strived to develop an artificial neural network architecture in order to successfully transform the images captured on the camera into 3-dimensional vector space. In other words, they extract the properties of camera images, identify the object again, and have the transformer convert it into 3-dimensional vector space. Still sounds difficult? Let's talk about the metaverse and use it as an example. A metaverse is a virtual space where users can interact with digital environments, right? So let's think about it as forming a metaverse environment using the images from cameras. The concept of space and time has become a part of it. Wait, there's more, and it will surprise you. Let's think about the obstacles that human beings are most likely bound to never avoid. But that's why Tesla has brought an algorithm called Monte Carlo Tree Search, a type of reinforcement learning. If you're familiar with AlphaGo, well, it's the same algorithm that AlphaGo used when learning the board game Go, and finds the most probable winning rate at a random environment. Likewise in driving, we run into all sorts of situations. Suppose you found a person in front of your car while driving. You might have to turn either left or right to avoid the person. And after you do that, there still exists a probability that the person moves to either left or right, and so on. For these reasons, Tesla aims to choose the best algorithm that explores the largest number of cases in terms of probability. It means all the data might be a tremendous asset. What helps to classify and utilize the data is called data labeling, and it's a tough job. Apparently, the reason they removed LiDARs and added cameras instead is that Tesla's in-house labeling team worked like hell to get it done. Plus, as the amount of data is exponentially increasing, they finally introduced an auto-labeling system. Well, the first shot is always the most difficult, and things may get easier with time. So the job of classifying data is becoming easier. Finally, Tesla's unveiling of the supercomputer Dojo made all these things possible. The specification it has is crazy, I'd say. According to Tesla, the D1 chip in Dojo makes 362 trillion times of calculations per second. 25 D1 chips are combined into one tile, 12 tiles into one cabinet, and 10 cabinets compose a Dojo computer. It is an authentic supercomputer that can make quintillion times of calculations per second. Since Tesla plans to place every technology we mentioned here in the Tesla bot, some media says what Tesla actually brings up is nothing but a bluff, since nothing has been made so far. But since it is Tesla who has been testing this new technology, I believe it deserves our attention. By the way, what do you think is Tesla's ultimate goal by making use of all these technologies? Anyway, I can't wait to see the amazing new technology to be opened up by Tesla.